You've lied to me. Sure, you've lied to me countless times. I've caught you in lies. Red-handed. More than once. It doesn't matter. What I realize now is that you have been a victim.
I have been.
All these years of a vicious smear campaign, because once in a blue moon, you do tell the truth. And when you do, you cross that corporate line. Something some people are not willing to do. Some people always want to toe the corporate line, play it safe, because they keep cashing the checks. Once in a while, honesty comes out of this man. And when you are too honest, just like I am, you get smeared and called a walrus-faced loser or a liar or whatever it is they call you. Just the way like they smeared me and they're trying to make me look crazy for telling the truth, for telling the truth. So you and I, we understand what it is to be victims. But the worst is when you have someone like Kevin Owens, who carries on as this relentless fighting machine, fighting family man, fighting the good fight all the time to put food on his family's table, when all he is at the end of the day is the worst kind of rat. He is a corporate co-conspirator. There's nothing lower. And for everything Kevin Owens has done to me over the years, this last little stretch, him being a part of this conspiracy against me, is worse than anything he's ever done. It's worse than any power bomb on the apron. It's worse than any stretcher job he's ever put on me. So at Hell in a Cell.
It's class.
Karmic justice will be served. I believe in karma. Paul, do you?
I hope not. Because I got a lot of bad karma,
Kayla,
coming my way.
I mean, answer me honestly. Don't give me your, like, Instagram karma thing. Do you believe in karma?
I do believe in karma.
You do?
I do.
So you know that Kevin Owens is going to get what he has coming to him. You know that after being a victim of so many injustices, while being a decent and honest and truth-telling man, that finally some good will come back to me. Do you believe that? Do you believe in your heart that karma and justice will be served at Hell in a Cell?
To one of you, sure.
How do you deal with this every week?
I.
How do you deal with this every week? Have you no heart?
This is why
have you no compassion?
This is why I pray against karma, because this is my bad karma coming back to haunt me.
This is it. This is all the lies.
All my sins.
All the sins coming back to you.
Compounded. You're going to now co-host a show with Kayla. Oh, God.
Kayla,
then there was
I don't
Kevin
have time
Egan,
for this.
Kevin
I don't.
Patrick. I don't even know what his freaking name is, because I couldn't understand a word that he's saying. And I wish I could understand a word that she's saying, because when she says it, I don't like it.
I don't want to hear any more from you, Kayla. We clearly are not seeing eye to eye. At Hell in a Cell, everyone is going to see karma and justice finally being served for Sami Zayn. I'm taking the mic with me.